You could count how many sesame seeds there are on top of the hot and deliciously juicy quarter pounder. Or, fuck off. The hottest, juiciest quarter pounder yet. It's perfect. Made perfecter. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.